Hello everyone and welcome to Crowdin. In this short video, we're going to show you how to integrate Crowdin and Pendo. This integration allows you to seamlessly translate your Pendo guides with Crowdin. Just upload your guides for translation and download the translated ones back to Pendo in just a few clicks. Let me show you how that works. To integrate Crowdin and Pendo, you'll need to have a Crowdin Enterprise or Crowdin.com account and an already created Crowdin project. So first, we're going to install the app by visiting the Crowdin Marketplace. In the search bar, let's type in Pendo. Then click Install. To start the integration process, let's go to our Crowdin project. Then click Integrations. From the list of available apps, let's find Pendo. Click it. Now we need to connect our Crowdin account with Pendo. For that, you need to specify your Pendo data center. You can find it by checking your dashboard URL. In my case, it's app.pendo.io. And you need a Pendo API key. So let's switch to Pendo and get one. Let's go to Settings, then Integrations, Integration Keys, Add Integration Key. Now you need to write its description and tick Allow Write Access. Then click Create. Now click Login with Pendo. Now we're on the integration screen. On the right are all my guides in Pendo, and on the left are only ones that I have already requested translation for. But before uploading your guides for translation, you should configure languages in Pendo. So let's go to Pendo. We go to Settings, then Subscription Settings. Here you need to select your app. We go to Localization Settings. Here you need to enable localization. This shows the localization settings that are applied to all guides in the app. Then add the languages that you need. After that, we go back to Crowdin. To upload guides to Crowdin for translation, I simply select them on the Pendo side and then click Sync to Crowdin. Now I'm ready to order professional translation for my content, or I can have an automated Crowdin workflow configured to order translations whenever I synchronize new content to my project. I can see the translation progress of my content in the status bar. When the translations are ready to synchronize the translated guides back, just simply select them and then click Sync to Pendo. Now let's return to Pendo to check out our translated guides. Let's choose Italian. This is my guide translated to Italian. It looks pretty good, right? And that's it. Now you know how to integrate Crowdin and Pendo. But there is a lot more to discover, like automatic synchronization. With Crowdin's vast area of features, you can efficiently translate your content into many different languages. Find a link in the description to start your free Crowdin trial. Thanks for watching!